That's the first time I've ever seen it. arms inside the train.